Hello guys, and welcome back to another Watch Dogs 2 video.
Today we are going to show you where to get the radioactive hospital car ambulance.
And as you can see here on the map, it's right down here with this kind of building. So we are just gonna drive over there.
It's this where the check mark is. You won't see the check mark, but it's right there. So yeah, now we're gonna drive over there and we'll show you with the car and all that. But yeah guys, if you like these kind of videos where we show you how to do something in the game or show you how to find something in the game, then just hit that like button and tell us in the comments and we will do more of these videos. You can also tell us if you want to see something in GTA 5 or anything.
We also play Mad Max, so you can also comment on this video about Mad Max. And yeah. Okay guys, we are nearly at our destination. So we will show you the car or the truck. It is a smaller truck than a car. But you will see it in a bit.
It's the opposite
way. Oh Jesus.
Yeah. It's a pretty cool car. It's a pretty special one, but it's not the fastest car. As you can see, it's an ambulance, so it doesn't drive fast, but it's just a pretty cool car. It also has like the same kind of colors as the Ice Cube, which is the car we're driving in now. It's also a unique vehicle, probably our favorite one. That's where I drive it also. It's a really cool car.
We are gonna take it out so you can see it properly.
And you can see that's green radioactive gas, so it's kind of like a zombie car. And yeah, it's a pretty cool car. So now you can just see it. It's a hazardous transport, and yeah, it's a pretty cool car. Not my favorite because it hasn't much use. I don't use it that much because it's just slow.
And it's just an old truck that, yeah. But if you also wanna find the race car or how to find it, then you also can leave it in the comment section.
Yeah.
And we will definitely show you.
But yeah, that's the video guys. So hope you liked it and yeah, we'll see you in another video.
Bye.